Sorry about that, battery ran out. Let's go with it. We'll just go see ya. Try that mission again. Sinking, that thing is sinking! Unfortunately, these things... Oh dear. Never mind, I'll just ignore it till... How does Diveclops eat? I mean, he is in fact the twin brother of iBrawl, so he must not have a mouth.
Great job, Skylander! That should get those hens back under control!
Is anybody in the mood for some chicken?
Ready for deployment.
Alright, the water is totally enriched with Cat Cluck special feed. You can tell by the nutritious and all-natural coloring.
Let me just do it. Oh well, never mind. Treasure chest! Then we can only get that at the sky tracks.
Look out, Skylander!
Oh. Now we can shrink the chickens! Is that a... elemental chicken?
Hunger.
Sheesh, do these chickens belong to the giant from the beanstalk? Because they lay, they're hatching some gold. Yum. Onset. Yep. Great. Now I'm the new Master Eon. It's got nothing against McDonald's. Ba 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 ba. I'm loving it. Dirty ho! I'm sorry, baby. I love ya. Shrink him.
If you're looking for our founder and CEO, Captain Cluck himself, you should visit our treehouse offices. He's usually in there doing stuff. I don't know.
He's kind of like that squeaky voiced teen from The Simpsons.
You must have a land vehicle to enter this zone.
If you're looking for our founder and CEO, Captain Cluck himself, you should visit our treehouse offices.
Let's go mucking about. Although, primarily, they're vegetarians.
Barrel blaster.
You know what they should have guest starred? King K. Rool. That crocodile. Oh, the enemy of Donkey Kong in the game. Oh man, I should have got the instant hot streak.
We're not hiring at the moment. We've already hit our meddling do-gooder quota. I'm rolling out my new spring menu early this year, Skylander. Look out!
Those bumpers are dangerous. Be careful, Skylander.
Oh yeah, I forgot you can still shrink these things while in your vehicle. Ouch.
That gate won't open until you get a chicken into each chute.
Man, these chickens are flying up. Ouch.
You have to get those big chickens in the chute to open the gate.
Master, rank up. Choose a power, okay, shadow entry, so good idea. Yeah. Actually, to be fair, chickens are neither gender, are either gender, actually. It's the hens that are the girls, and the men are the roosters. Oh, man, I still don't have anything to fly.
Hello, and welcome to Cap'n Cluck's King-Size Chicken. We are currently experiencing some, service interruptions due to, that thing.
It's...
That is Agent 173, Cap'n Cluck's first successful rooster super soldier. He plans to use the colossal kernel to raise a whole army of them. You have to do something.
Yep, it's like KFC, all right.
On fries. I don't know how to deal with this.
I'm afraid there's nothing I can do with that rooster. Thank you. Not only does it remind me of KFC, some of it's kind of remind me of Kenny Rogers Roasters and Nando's. Let's see if I can upgrade my vehicles. Yep, got enough. I'm busy recording, sorry about that, it's my dad. I guess I'll never get to this thing. What's this?
Thank you. Level up.
Ding. Ding. The mine now have to be skipped.
Skylanders of the fire element are stronger in this zone.
A small fry sky still. Was I supposed to do something about the
level up?
Oh, never mind, it's there. Okay, I'm gonna play this on a different video. I hope you've enjoyed this video.